Hello, everyone, and welcome to Outlaw PD Gaming. Just got done watching an exciting episode of SmackDown, and I thought, it's Friday night. Good night as any to hop into WWE Champions and continue progressing through the game. If you remember from my last episode, I was stuck at League Level 1 because of a bug, and if everything worked out well tonight, I should be able to work my way into League Level 2. Before we hop into the game, I wanted to go over my comments to Scopely support, because I reported the issue and I got a response. Originally, they thought I was trying to link up an old account with a new account, and once I got that cleared up, I got a response, and it's, "Hello, Chooks here. Thanks, Chooks, for taking the time to respond. I see that you are stuck at League One. This should not happen on your end. You may try the following steps to see if this fixes the problem. Force close the game application. Clear your game cache for Android devices only. Restart your device and relaunch the game, or allow the game to reload and access your progress. Let me know if this corrected the issue. I'll be waiting for your response." So I tried those things, and unfortunately, that did not solve the problem. So, but tonight, now let me close out of this one here so we can get it loaded up on the portal. I had to read the tech support from my tablet. There's two different ways that they utilize their tech support. The tablet is more of a text-based method, and it shows everything in a linear fashion. And on the portal, it's all web-based, so it's easier to deal with it that way. All right, let's hop into the game. And we're logging in, claiming our prize for tonight. And day 11, I get a new superstar. Also, I've been doing the logging in on the web portal and collecting the daily rewards, and I have a whole bunch of stuff to open up here. We'll start with some Eddie shards. 50 of them, not bad. Still a long way to go to get him, but some good progress there. Some Breeze shards. Just open them all up in one shot. 100. So a whole bunch of small ones there. Get up to 300. Now we'll move on over to our rewards. 75,000 Triple H event points, but the big one are these three right here. 100 keys. 100 keys. And 100 keys. All right, all that's cleaned up. Let's head into our roster. And we have somebody new. Paige from the Daily Awards. Our first female superstar. And as you can see up there, I went to 2 of 3 on the objective, so that's real good. We'll get back to leveling her up later, because let's go take care of the last one. Hopefully. Now over here in the loot, down here, is the What a Year briefcases. You need 1,000 keys to use it, and I finally have 1,000. Here's a list of a bunch of the different things I can get. A 4-star gold Lacy, some 4-star silvers, 4-star bronzes. A lot of good superstars there. But what it comes down to is, as long as I don't get shards like this, or what do your, well, vault coins might work out. I don't know what's in the vault, so I'm not in a faction, so I may not even be able to use those. So let's just hope I don't get them. Let's hope I get a superstar. No shards and no coins. Down here at the commons, bunch of 2-star golds. Shards and the 2-star golds. Hoping not. Or in the commons, I'm sorry. Wow, all kinds of superstars. Okay, there are shards, so. Taking a look. Just under 4% for a featured award. Just under 20 for a rare, and the rest is common. Alright, here we go. Let's hope for a superstar, and we can get out of League Level 1. One star. 2-star. It's going to be a superstar. It's Natalya. Not one of the better female superstars, but it's a 2-star silver. So that's going to help progress through a lot of things. And more importantly, 3 of 3. League Level 1. Claim the reward. And this will open up a whole bunch of different things. Okay, so I get a 2-star bronze rock and 5,000 coins for leveling up. And I unlock the WWE Live Road Tour, a free bag, daily missions, and chat. Get the offer to jump to League Level 2 faster. No, we don't want any offers. We're not spending any cash. Right, so this is probably what I messed up last time, so let's make sure we do this right this time. Nice work. You have reached League 2 and unlocked daily missions. Tap to continue. You need to collect League points to complete your first League objective. You can earn League points by collecting milestone rewards and daily missions. These are your league's daily missions. Complete them every day to stay ahead in the game. By completing daily missions, you can get the milestone rewards, which get you the league points to rank up. Complete your first daily mission by claiming the free bag from home. So, this free bag here. Get one item from the list below. I see. All right, so it's going to be a 5 training posters. 5 blue ones. Alright. Claim that, which means now I have 10 points and I can claim this reward. Get 15,000 coins. 100 league points. And 100 manager reward points. Okay, so here's the league points. I have 100 of 1,000. Use up the rock to 2-star bronze. We'll do that in a moment. Win 5 battles. That should be easy. Level up a superstar to level 40. If we have enough coins, we should be able to do that. Level up any 3 superstar moves to level 5. All right. Claim that while we're here. second one there, complete the NXT Orlando, which we've done on previous episodes. Over here in the manager rewards, getting enough points earns loot tokens, and then you can use the loot tokens to also get superstars. So now we're rolling right along here. This is real good. Okay, so let's go to our roster here. And Rock has a fuse by him, because currently I have him at 1-star gold, but I did get the poster to move him up to 2-star bronze. Now, if you remember last time, I was working to get the necessary training posters to get the move up so that I could do that on my own. I'm glad I didn't do that now. And if you get a training poster of a superstar that's already at that level, it just becomes points that you can use for any move. But in this case, I'm going to be able to save all of these tokens and use them for Cena. Let's fuse them up. 5,000 coins to do that. There we are. 2-star bronze Rock. Okay, so now because he's at 2 stars, he gets a new move, the Backbreaker. 341 damage and convert all power gems into protect gems. Since he doesn't have a move that makes power gems, that's more of a defensive move, so that's probably something we won't be using. Entourages unlock at League Level 4. While we're here, let's go to Cena. What was he waiting on? He needed a few more, 2 more green. Hopefully we'll get those tonight. So we got the 2-star silver Natalya. Because she's starting out at 2 stars, she has 4 moves here. Sharpshooter, place 3 submission gems and do 199 damage. Remaining submission gems turn into botch gems. Snap suplex, which creates botch gems. The Mikinochu driver makes 2 random gems into purple gems. And the running clothesline steals health. So yeah, those are okay early on. Paige. The roundhouse kick finisher, deal 332 damage, increase the strength of your protect gems by 117. The DDT, choose a yellow gem to destroy. The PTO, place 2 submission gems and do 123 damage for 2 turns. And the snapmare, deal 53 damage and steal up to 1 move point from each of your opponent's black moves. So, both of these females will have some use right now. Start off leveling up Natalya. Because I don't have many heal potions, this is going to become a valuable move. So I'm going to level this up as far as I can right now. And we'll equip it in place of the snap suplex. Because I'm not going to use the snap suplex, I'm not going to worry about that right now. Upgrade. Okay, so we only got enough to do the sharpshooter to level 2. The Kanochu driver. So it started out making 1 random gem. Now, because of upgrades, it's up to making 2 random gems into purple. That's as far as that one will go. one thing I always wish that the game had, like I have the plus one and plus 43. I wish it had groups of 10 so you could level up 10 at a time. So I don't want to use all my coins up on her. Use on Paige. Run her up to probably 30 for now. My first trickster, which is nice. There are some cities on the tour that require specific superstars of certain classes. The nice thing about the tour is you can use either guys or girls, so at this point now I have at least one of everything but strikers. Leveling here, we can see all the different tokens that I'll need. 3-star silver crowns. Those are probably a ways off, but it's exciting. I'm finally able to start progressing now. Hopefully we'll get through these lower leagues quicker and get up to 3 and 4 and be able to join a faction. There's a whole lot more to see now. Each level is a little more expensive. Level 25, 35, 20. 26, 37, 60, and so on. All right, so that's a good place for her. Go back here, and if I find 200 more shards for Natalya, I can fuse her up to 3-star bronze. So she may be someone that I don't want to use tokens for. I may want to wait it out and try to get to 200 shards to do the job. Taking a look at her card, her coaching ability, take 10%. Less damage from purple submission moves and links. Any color submission move lasts one more turn with a Neidhart. Well, I don't have any of these superstars yet, so there's no real reason to worry about that. Not sure who's all involved in the welcoming committee, but Raw, I might have someone for. I'm not sure if Cena has any show links, but... Okay. So, next... Well, before we level up Paige, let's go back and see what our league... What other league objectives we need. Fused up the rock. It's... Roman parts. Level up a superstar to 40. So we'll go back and we'll take care of that one with Natalya. 3 superstar moves to level 5. That one's going to take a while. We're going to have to get the TP to accomplish that. and Five Battles on the Road. That'll be coming up here shortly. So back in we go. Okay, so that was apparently a 2-star Roman Reigns poster. So let's fuse him up. I didn't have any of the tokens for him, so this is really nice. Okay, 3 superstar moves to level 5. Okay, his new move, deal 393 damage and choose one gem to make into a blast gem. That's really important. Choosing where they go is a lot better than random. You saw last time, it never seemed to go on a red gem that we'd want. This can go anywhere, so that's a great move to have. Natalya, we're getting up to level 40. This is going to pretty much use up all my coins for now. Scopely, if you're watching, please, a plus 10 would be awesome. Or a plus 5. Something more than one. Moves to level 5. So the superstar would have to be at least 2 stars to get to level 5. So right now, to get that objective, I could only use these 4. Since I see that Roman has a move that can get there, let's do it. Rock has a move that can get there. It's 2. That can only get me to level 4. KO isn't ready. I haven't leveled anything for Paige. Right now, that's good. Come back to that later. So, what have we gotten anything else new for level 2? Got the daily missions. Still can't join a faction. So, let's go do some battling here. Oh, wait a minute. A whole lot of stuff new here. Some stuff unlocking at level 3. Dead Man's Daily, a chance to earn coins. And the daily battles, which you can use to earn color TP and tokens. There's one for each day. Then Sunday is, I guess, the rainbow day. You can get a little bit of everything. Down here we have the 2 VIPs, the King's Weekly and the Champions Club. That's if you want to spend money. To do. So. So I need to get to League Level 3 to move on to the next city, but there are some battles here that we haven't finished. Miami. We finished everything. There's just some that we didn't get the stars for. Orlando. Finished everything. Go back and get all them stars. Richard Charleston had some side ones. Yes. One side one here. 10 yellow. Okay. And a chance for some blues. Now. Okay, it's not letting me use my women yet. That must be something that comes along later. That's all right. Go with Roman in slot 1 and Rock in slot 2. Let's see. Whoops. In that slot there, it's one turn quicker, 10 instead of 11. Red here to upgrade it to level 3. Hi, Cher. See you on. I only got out of League Level 1. It's an amazing feeling. Alright, so they have a little more talent than me, but hopefully the class advantage will work out. Now, Roman has the class advantage over both of them, but they both have the class advantage over Rock. So we're looking for reds and yellows. Right there to start. Reshuffle the board after one turn. That's a pretty ugly board. Whole bunch of while this move, since I took the black off, it isn't really helping much. It still does damage, so not as useful as it was, but it doesn't hurt either. This kid in the blacks helps the Rock. So the Blast Jammer will be ready. And I can put it anywhere I want. So. Right there will be good. When I move it up to match, I'll get those three reds naturally, but I'll get all these blues around it to help Rock. It's only one board, it looks like. I could have put it anywhere and tried to break it later to finish it, but just to end as quickly as possible. Thank you. still two turns away from any moves. As long as he doesn't get a wild card, I'm fine. We'll go one more with Roman. Should we make a tag here? Yeah. Okay, so now he'll have make two and lose and multiplies next turn. 1940, which will harm me, but my finisher here. Now, because I don't have a blast gem, and because this won't finish him, I'm going to save that. Bring in the rock. I probably should have used it there. But in three turns, Roman can come back in and clean it up. The Rock will be my Jey Uso this match. He'll get beat up and then clean everything up. So Finn has his finisher ready. Let's see what it's gonna do. Breaks two black gems. Okay, so that wild card, I'm gonna try to hang on to that. Still nothing. Use three and hope something falls into place. No. Yes. Red should kick out. So, now I have two options here. Well, first we'll do that. Get all that damage. It still maintains my turn. Fills up this. Turns two blacks into blues. As long as it doesn't get this one, we're fine. 41-01. 1570 and destroy a 3x3. That's important. If it doesn't end it here, he's going to tag in. And if I can survive that, I can bring in Roman to finish up anything. Monkey flip. Such a cool move. Alright, here we go. Now this is going to do extra damage because of the class disadvantage. I have 300 left. The nice thing is I'm guaranteed to get out because I can tag Roman and break it up. But hopefully I can get out of this on my own. Oh, there's no way that's happening. So, now I want to set up the board if I can. Use this one turn to get rid of stuff I don't need. Or tagging him in. That lined up all these yellows here real nice. Wild card, and have some blues here. Don't see any obvious cascades. And it ends up cascading nicely. about to get a little bit boring. I need to win 5 battles, and there's nothing. I've won all of them, so we're gonna go all the way back to the beginning. Pick the easiest match in the game. Let Kevin Owens beat up on the Fiend, Bray. For 4 matches. So we can knock that one out and not take much damage doing it. Excited for the KO versus Roman TLC match in 2 weeks. I think it's pretty safe to assume Roman's gonna win it, but it's just a matter of how does he do it. No doubt KO will throw his body to the wolves, considering all the crazy stuff he did in his feud with Seth. On this Bray. Barely took any damage. Real nice. Real easy. If you're bored, Sherry, I put in one of those chat bots. You can try out the commands and have some fun. Come back, Bray. I gotta beat upon you some more. When I'm not streaming, I'll make you a moderator, so I'm sure you'll come around from time to time, so you can swear all you want. But just remember, what you do to me, I'll return the favor on your stream. I know the circuit's masked. I want to stay here. That's another thing. I wish you would just leave it where you're at. anything good drinking tonight. Mug's root beer. If I stream tomorrow night, I'll get something with a little more kick to it. Objectives I need to get to league level 3. Barely taking any damage, you almost go through the motions. I'm not even paying attention to finding the best move. Just win the match and move on. Like that. Nice thing about that battle, you usually win with so much health if you get a bunch of loot boxes, but they barely have anything in them, 200 coins each. That takes care of that. Get back to the menu. Two wristbands. All I have left now is get one more move to level 5 and earn 1,000 points. Back over in the daily. So that's going to take 2 days to do. Need 300 more points, which I can get next. Never mind, there were enough points in there. Cool. So that takes care of that. And 3,000 loot coins. Under the loot. And here's Silver League loots, which what those are. Get 3 wards. And all people I already have, so I could choose to hang on to these, which is probably what I should do, but these shards can help me get to league level 3. Now let's hang on to them. We'll wait until I get some more superstars that are worthwhile. Two mystery bags with training posters, 10 green, that will get Cena over the top. This will 10 of a whole, 10 of everything. Okay. So, let's go to our roster again. people with arrows or any that I can upgrade a move for. And for a move, get to level 5. That one right there will work. Back. Claim that 50,000 coins. That's pretty nice. And I get The Rock and a 2-star Stephanie McMahon. Nice. Okay, so we've opened up the Women's Evolution Tour, Saturday Morning Slam, that's the daily modes, and Dead Man's Daily. Still not spending any money, though. Already have that one finished, because our Natalya took care of that. Now, I won't be able to get this one today, obviously, because I've already gotten all the points for the day, so that one we'll have to wait on. I need to defeat Asuka in the Women's Evolution Tour, Chapter 2. Defeat the League of Nations on the WWE Live Tour St. Louis. Win 3 battles in Dead Man's Daily. Level up a character to 45. Okay. Check out Dead Man's Daily. So these are unlocked. Okay. Universal nodes. Universal nodes allow you to use superstars from the... Okay, that's where I was getting confused. The tours you have to use specifically, men or women. These universal ones are where you can switch. So... let's bring in Natalya. First of all, let's... I'll have to claim her from the roster, but get her up to 45. The sharpshooter. Great, here we go. Now, if you battle on the men's side, it's all Undertakers. The women's side, that's random ones. I mean, it's the same ones every day, but it's not going to be all Nia's. And it's different Undertakers, too. There's about 4 or 5 different versions in the game. So Natalya is all about getting perfect. So this will steal 1,227 health. Now, if she doesn't, it would only steal what she has. So if she had 500 left, it would only steal 500. And obviously, if I haven't lost 1,227, it won't give that much back. And that's what is going to happen here. She'll lose 1,227. I'll gain 774, and I'm back to full health. Healers are so valuable in this game. Save on healing potions. Perhaps that's going to help. Like the tools, each one gets harder. Oh, and I get a mirror match. Now you notice there at the bottom, I can collect up to 7 heal potions now. I'm guessing I gain 1 for each league level, maybe. They'll replenish over time, so that'll allow me to play longer if I want to. That was a smart move. That gives her a wild card. Look ahead. Easy kick out of that one now. Nice cascade. Oh, she's got her sharpshooter ready, so. There's 3 gems and only 2 turns, so I'm not gonna get out of it, but I can break those, and the remaining ones become the botch gems, which do 0 damage if broken by me. Now, this is actually nice because she's going to put purples on the board. And the next turn, I'm going to put purples on the board. Well, first just building really nicely there. Hopefully, mine do the same. Okay, so mine's level 4 and makes 2 random gems. Hers is level 4 and makes 3 random gems into purple. Interesting. She doesn't have any bonuses either. That's really... wow. Arc 8? Yeah, I don't know. She gets a bonus for, being on the Dead Man Tour, I guess. End this. Okay, now the last match, no matter if you're doing men or women, it's a mixed tag match with 1 guy and 1 girl. So, KO. Natalya. surprised they didn't bring back the mixed tag tournament like they did a couple years ago with the pandemic going on, where they could use as much content as they could get. That was a creative way to provide more. Okay, so no matter what I take, it's going to get a pin. Now looking over here. Okay. He's stealing from purple, which KO doesn't have any of. Now, like a traditional mixed tag match, when a tag happens, it happens for both sides. So if I make a tag to Natalya, he's going to tag in Zombie Charlotte. So you can use that knowledge to your advantage. Like if he tagged in Charlotte now, I could immediately tag myself or tag KO back in so that this injured Undertaker is still in the match. In a regular tag team match, that wouldn't happen. I'd have to wear down. Tagged in. I'm not even gonna get to that point though. We're gonna end this match before any tagging happens. Now, because I got 3 stars on all 3 of those, normally I would be able to move on to hard, which will come at league level 4. Naturally, the matches are harder, but they're worth bigger rewards. Let's go back. Can I do any contests yet? Still cannot. Hopefully soon. So let's head on over. Next. To the Saturday Slam. These are going to be all matches against technicians. And it's going to give me all rewards to help technicians. So in this case, it'll be tokens for KO. Because Natalya has the class advantage over all technicians, we'll just run her as far as we can in this map and this app. Asuka's a fun one to go up against because she has this move here that she can use every turn. And she has 2 of them. She's leveled up more. So submission people don't work as well against her because she can use it no matter what. I need to get a good feud for her. All this stuff with Lana is interesting. She can do so much more. 5 clipboards there. But if I knew I was 5 clipboards away, I could I would know that Saturday I could easily get them just by doing this tour. Don't be sorry. There's more to life than watching me, like telling all your friends to come watch me, or subscribing, or liking. I'll get all this self-promotion stuff down yet. Doing the Saturday tour, and I'm taking on an Alexa Bliss. Alexa is a acrobat, so I don't know if they just didn't have enough females when they programmed it in, or what the deal with that is. If anybody follows me and wants to follow, just shoot me a message. I'll be happy to share follows. Return them. But if you don't follow me, you should suffer from a Natalya sharpshooter. Now here's one. I can't wait for her to come back. Charlotte Flair. We've seen Charlotte versus Asuka so much already. Maybe they could think of something different to do, but that would be someone that could give Asuka some work. It's a wild card to start off. And since I'm not seeing anything that really helps me, I'm going to take a second wild card here. That's a little bit of health back. Yeah, interesting. Even KO and Natalya, and they both have the same finisher in this game. I think one's little more known for it than the other, though. I guess they want to give variety, so that's why they're using any female that was available when these tours were put out, as opposed to using all technician females. There are a whole bunch more in the game now. There's a Becky Lynch. Lita. I think one of the Bella Hall of Fame versions is a technician. Take it right back. Please take it back off me. Finisher. Head scissors takedown. 779 plus heels. No heels on the board right now, so that'll be easy to kick out of. Her submission. Any gems that remain from it turn into heel gems. Seen her last one, her Karana 601, and make two random in the which helps her finish her. I think there's maybe 12 of them, so there's about 25% left. This first, see if we can break any gems. Paige, 10 green. I'll get her close. After the 7, 8, 9 matches for the day. I'll have to go back and check the loot again, see if there's anything new in level 3. While I'm thinking about it. Oh. slow me down. The ones that stay on the board turn into protect gems. Things that she's likely to want to break, so not very black ones. She did break that one black one there, did no damage. She got one first. But that was easy enough to kick out of. So while annoying, this isn't going to move the pin bar. So I will win next turn. Five left, and I'm going to get six. And she's in danger. I'm six. There we Okay, so there are only seven matches. Two side nodes and five. So we'll first these. Check the loot. We'll do here. Just to be safe. Another character I hope they find a way to bring into the game on House Alexa. I can't think of too much of her work that I have an injury. There's no reds. The Head scissors, takedown, makes moves. Twisted Bliss. Reshuffles the board, so with a little bit of luck, that could be a very powerful move. You end up with a huge cascade. Then sometimes you can end up with nothing at all. The last move is the DDT. It's 5x3 into collar turns, which makes planning a whole lot harder. Cascade, the sharpshooter is ready. We need it. No. So Natalya runs through the whole daily tour. Two healing potions. And as she keeps getting stronger, it's just going to get easier to do. Stick with KO Natalya for the tag team. The nice thing about using these two as a team is no matter what I break, except for Yella's, benefiting somebody. Matches like 1,005 and 3. Oh, he's using the sky high. Yeah, 2,369 and 3, but his is one level higher. Sharpshooter, 745 for 4. His is one higher. Yeah, and I think that's weird. Sharpshooter, 1122 for 3. Mine is 745 for 4. And I have the gear to that. With that. And the super kick, 437 and 2. This is 2 levels higher, though. Okay, so at this point here, I'm going to make the tag. I imagine that she's going to tag right back, but he's not going to get the one move point at the beginning of his turn. is. Asuka's gonna get it. And while this is going on, I can use Natalya to fill up Kevin's sharpshooter while keeping the opposing KO down a turn. She didn't make the tag. Interesting. Keep my pet Natalya isn't close to any of her moves. We'll keep loading up Kevin's. Asuka has disappeared. Where are you, Asuka? Okay. It's a turn too early. He's gonna get the win on this one. It's alright, we'll throw somebody else in here to clean it up. Let's see silly things like that. I have my submission ready. He's going to get both of his moves off before I get a chance to use them, so. So now I'm in danger and I'm one turn away from being able to make a tag. Right now, it's just about survival. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if he breaks 4 gems on his turn, I'm beat. Or I could take a move here, break gems, and make it that much more difficult. But with these cost gems on the board, I only can cover up one, so let's go with the conservative approach here. And amazingly enough, she tagged. Kinds of trouble now, so that was nice. I don't see her. She does have a real break there. That'll end this. Humorous that her graphic isn't showing there. That's pretty wild. All right, let's try again. Place KO with Cena. And will. use the heal potions on Natalya. Try to use her to carry the match. Hi, kitty cat. Come on down, you can be on the stream. Come on. They don't want to hear what you have to say, they just want to see you. Hi, everybody. All right, go ahead, lay down. Gem to make into a red gem. But we don't want to destroy purples if we can help it, so there. Blacks into yellows. Those two right here would be perfect. Got at least one that we needed. His finisher will be ready next turn. Sure if his purrs were loud enough to pick up, but it's an attitude adjustment for his troubles. Okay. So once again, we're gonna tag so that he can't get his finisher ready. Yes. Purples. One here would be nice. Okay, I'll take that too. Now both my moves will be ready next turn. Damage as possible here. The off chance that I need a Paladin to break out of this position. Thank you. perhaps get my next one ready. On things that KO and Asuka don't want. Things are probably a good place. Or do want. Checked out any of her streams. It's worth the time. Really humorous. Alright. Defeated again. Gonna have to go with a 2-star guy to beat KO, I guess. We are gonna get this win tonight. We'll do the Rock first. We'll heal him. Now, see, I have 10 levels here, but I'm fusing him up now. Now he's 2-star silver. Buff him up a bunch more. And he has many more that he can go up now. Can we look at their card from here? Now you can go clean up the level 50. Well, since we're here, let's up some of his moves. So 1570 and a 3x3 to 1812 and a 3x3. A little bit more damage. I imagine getting level 6 moves is going to be in the league objectives pretty soon, so get ahead of that one. Once again, we have 2 characters here that, everything but green benefits one or the other. Huge cascade to start for him. to, when you're picking a tag team, to have characters who can help each other. So like if I had a female who made glass gems, that would work well with Roman, since he destroys glass gems. I could have the woman put the glass gems on and Roman destroy them with his finisher. Or the other way, if such a thing happened. Since Roman has two ways to put on glass gems. What a shuffle. What a beautiful shuffle that is. So, you don't want anything to break. Because, well, since it's above this, it's going to harm it. Unless it does that. But the finisher's ready, so. So I imagine he's going to tag. Oh, he's going to try to finish me. Since my finisher is ready, I'm going to have Natalya come in. And break it up. That way I can still do my finisher. 1800 plus 9 gems. Will it be enough? At this point, he definitely will tag out now. But I can use Natalya to finish charging up the rock's moves, and then two turns, be ready to end this. We can just to keep Asuka in check. That I can get back to the rock. Alright, so she's finally going to use this. This is a countdown gem. In two turns, it'll make two random gems into green gems. Now, if either of us break it, the effect goes away. If it survives two turns, then it has an effect. So, you want to put countdown gems someplace where neither player will break them. That, so it's going to go off the beginning of her next turn. Thank you. Natalya is in danger. Need to tag. Two blacks in the blue. That was perfect. Rock bottom. Two yellows. Wild card here. These two turns and people's elbow to finish it. That was a lot grindier than it needed to be, but so for the next time I play, I wanted to use coins to level up Natalya and The Rock more for these end of the line matches. That was the first trip through Saturday Morning Slam. Back up here and take a look. See what's in League 3 loot. Still nothing. Yeah, it's not even. It's just all common, I guess. You have a 100% chance of getting any of that. So we're going to hang on to those. Let's go back and check our league page again. So next time I play, first thing I want to do is work on Live St. Louis, and then go work on the Women's Evolution Tour so that I can knock out those two. Should take 2 days of playing to get the 20,000 league points, I imagine, to get to league level 4. Then we could go through another Dead Man Daily and whatever tour is going on at the time. Into the store here and see if there's anything exciting. Still nothing I want to buy. Loot. We have the Triple H loot. What a year, week 2 loot. Triple H Connecticut Blue Bud Faction Vault. Not in a faction. So nothing else that we can do. It's alright though. It was pretty good progress. Roster climbed up to 56-46, got to league level 3. All in all, so it was a pretty good night. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and like, and if you've missed past episodes, check out YouTube. There is the link there. I won't be streaming tomorrow. We've got a faction feud going on, so I'll be in my other account working, earning points for the Oasis. Maybe Sunday night I'll hop on and do some more, or not, I'll catch you sometime beginning of next week. Thank you for watching. Be safe out there and have a wonderful day.